As the day begins, consultants Melissa and Nikki are pulling double duty.
Hello, everyone. I'm actually looking for Jenaya.
That's me.
My name is Jenaya Shaw. I'm 34. I'm from Memphis, Tennessee. I brought my fiance, Brian. Bertha, my mother-in-law. My maid of honor, Erica Shaw. My bridesmaid, Erica White. And also my bridesmaid, Terinni.
There's another bride here too, right?
Yes.
Me.
My name is Terinni Dukes. I'm 33 and I'm from Memphis, Tennessee.
I brought my maid of honor, Dia, my mom, Jenny, my fiance, Eric, and my bridesmaid, Jenaya.
Wow. What's the connection here?
We've been friends for 16 years.
Oh, wow.
We met our senior year of high school.
And then we were roommates in college, and we've just been friends ever since. And we have the same group of friends. I love her.
When are you getting married?
11 months from now.
14 months.
Why have you decided to shop together today?
To make sure we don't get the same dress.
Yes.
Yeah.
We kind of have the same taste. We actually both pinned the same wedding gown online.
Oh my goodness.
When she got engaged, she sent me a picture of the dress and I was like, that's the dress that I
need. Right.
What are you going to do about that?
Well, I'm going to try it on first. I want to try this dress on first because my wedding's first.
That's not going to happen.
What about budget?
My budget is $3,000.
My budget's $3,000 also.
Okay, I want this side of the room to come with me.
Okay. All right,
let's do it.
See you guys later.
All right, guys, we've got some shopping to do.
You and your best friend getting married around the same time? How exciting!
It is. You want to share everything.
Yes.
Including your bridal appointment.
I like this.
That's kind of cute.
That's pretty.
Yeah. Is that it?
This is it.
Oh, my God.
But honey, when it comes to wedding dresses, There's a very fine line.
This is the dress that Terinni and I both want.
Between friendly competition.
We need to hide the dress so she can't try it on.
And an all-out war. It's very difficult to get a bride to feel special when she's sharing the runway. So they need to take turns trying on.
Absolutely.
Yes, absolutely.
And when they're not, they need to be sitting on that sofa, supporting one another.
Yep.
If I were y'all, I'd start praying now.
You get back here, Monty Ray.
First up is Bride Jenaya, who goes straight for the dream dress.
Let's see what you think.
Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, I love this dress. It's so pretty.
Isn't that
so pretty?
Pretty.
I am totally sold. I feel like a bride in this dress.
That's the dress.
Oh my God. I almost started crying because I was not expecting her to try that one on first.
I love this dress.
I think it's perfect on you.
I'm in love.
You look in love, honey.
Oh,
you got
God.
That glow of in love.
I'm like done. Like
one and done.
I'm sorry, Terinni.
Terinni, what do you think of this dress?
I picked that dress too.
You chose this dress online too?
Yeah.
You know, that's a Tootsie Roll floating in a punch bowl. So, Terinni, are you absolutely certain you want to try on this dress?
Seeing how excited she is, I'm starting to second guess even trying on this dress.
I don't think I do.
This could be the dress for Terinni. But I think Terinni believes that friendship trumps everything.
Oh, that's cute.
What do you think?
It.
How does this dress compare to the dress that both of you love?
The other one was more, I guess it was a little bit more simple than this one. I just really, really liked it.
You really liked the other one?
I think that's a little bit too over the top.
Yeah.
It's not you.
Yeah.
That dress screams Jenaya, like all over it. Like,
it's just but like, I'm trying to find Terinni.
I know. Well, if she doesn't like it, then I'll try it on.
If she lets you try on this dress, will you let her try on the other one?
Honestly, if she tried the dress on first, I would still want to try it on. I want her to try it on. I really do.
What do you want to do?
I can try it on. We'll see what happens.
Mm-hmm. I know what's going to happen.
And so Bride Terinni finally gets her shot at the dream dress, a satin ball gown with beaded detail.
Turn.
I actually like it more than I thought I would.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my God, I like this dress. Like, it was just so pretty. It was like a princess dress.
Like, this is my dress.
You're having your bridal moment.
What are we gonna do?
Oh, boy.
We have a problem.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my Lord, your mama's crying. I feel like we're at creek, and we just lost the paddle.
She just looked regal. She just looks stunning.
I don't want any torn dresses in my store today.
What do you think, Terinni?
I mean, the dress is a 10.
I love this dress, but deep down, I'm like, you can't pick this dress. This is her dress.
You were jumping up and down about did a cartwheel.
I know.
And I'm not getting that reaction from you, and I want that reaction.
Yeah.
I don't know.
She's not here right now. Would this be your dress?
I can tell she loves it, but she's holding back.
It was crickets.
What do you think?
I mean, I absolutely love this dress.
So, Jenaya, can you say yes to this dress?
I just need to tell y'all something because I'm gonna explode. I know that when you were out here on the runway in this dress, you held back a lot because you're an amazing friend. But when you and I were in that dressing room, she finally had her aha, this is my dress moment, and she's too good of a friend to tell you.
I know she likes this dress.
Yeah. You know she loves this dress. Yeah. And you love this dress.
I want her to have it more so than I want it.
This is the only dress that she liked. I mean, she's a good friend. She is. She wants me to be happy, and I want her to be happy.
Right. So what do y'all want to do? Is this your dress?
Just not going to be able to do it.
I absolutely love this dress. But my friendship with Terinni is way more important than any dress.
If she finds a dress, then I'll say yes to this dress.
Okay.
But I got to wait till she finds a dress.
Okay.